26th Sonata. It's called Visit You. And actually, it's a very programmatic piece. It was written late in his life after he had lost his hearing. And actually, on the score, he writes Live a Wolf in the first three notes of the piece. And I think it's very interesting because in the end of the piece, you can clearly hear two people saying goodbye to each other. So try to listen to them.
Thank you.
It's part of a song cycle that was dedicated to his wife Clara Chumon, and I will be playing Widmung, which means dedication, and he wrote this as a love song for his wife. And then this was later transcribed by Liszt for the piano. Capulets, and it's sometimes called the Dance of the Knights because it details the war between